You're going to go to doTERRA.com, go to the login screen, put in your user ID and password that I put on that form that I gave you when we met last week. Log in, and then a screen's going to pop up for you because you're a new loyalty rewards customer. So you're going to just click create new loyalty reward, and you're going to pick a day. Sorry. It's going to look like this. Pick any day you like. It doesn't matter. I'm going to just click save date and shop. Because what you're going to do is you're going to process immediately so you can redeem those free points. Like I said, you can add everything to your cart, but as soon as you tell the system that you want to use your points, you have to process that day. So to find your Lang Lang, I know that you are interested in that for your husband's heart, you're going to go to single oils and go all the way to the last page, which I believe is page 3. And there she is, last oil. You're going to add that to your cart. I know you were also interested in the coconut oil. I wanted to, for that, show you this handy feature up here. The search bar, sorry, right here. I'm looking for, you can just put in coconut. And there it is, fractionated coconut oil. So you add that to your new loyalty rewards cart, and then you go, little bubble's gonna pop up here under your cart. As soon as you do that, you're gonna hit review loyalty rewards order. As soon as you have one thing in your cart, you can also use this to add anything you like. I'm gonna go ahead and add that Lang Lang right there. And then when you'd like to use your points, up here it'll tell you how many points you have. You should have a little over 50. And to use your points from the drop-down menu, you have to do this. You just have to click on this column. It says use points, hit how many you'd like, and perfect. So you see here it says frequency. That means that you can process any time during the month. But when it hits that one time, and like I said, certain products are limited quantity, products, like promotional products, but pretty much every oil and product is available monthly. But when you click that you want to use your points, it turns into a one-time item. And so in order for your for you to get this oil for free, you have to hit proceed to checkout today. So even though you set your loyalty rewards order to process on May 17th, you're going to proceed to checkout today. And then, like I said, after you finish your checkout, it's not going to process again on May 17th. It'll just bump it to June 17th, and it'll send you a reminder 3 days before that's supposed to send. The other thing you're going to want to do is make sure that you've got your address in place, your favorite payment method, and then choose your shipping option. I pretty much always do the economy. But like I said, when you use loyalty rewards, everything, anything you spend in this column, whether it's signature required, next day, or the economy, you're going to get every cent back of that back in free points to use for more products. So I hope that is helpful. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll talk to you soon.